Welcome back to Ask the Heart. Let's go to Kudi Anukubide inside studio. And the Ogbonge visitor, when Nukubi been talk, he don't come inside studio. He's not person when we say, anyway, when he enter, they shout, Oba, Oba, Lashe, Oba. Because if you carry the name, when we saying get, you understand? Carry the initials, don't even recall initials. O, na for Olukayode. B, na for Babatunde. A na for Awokoya. Now what they call him? Oba. And he na member of the political party when they call ANRP. And this one people say, which one ANRP? But remember, say, we come here telling us, say, all the political parties for this country go get the opportunity to discuss their plans. And if they get candidates, we go bring them, make them come, talk what they want to do. Because we need to understand, say, people get rights to suffrage. Mm-hmm. That is to come out and say, I want many people vote for me because of the plan when I get and the work when I want to. Welcome to the show, Honorable Olukayode Babatunde Awokoya of the Abundant Nigeria Renewal Party. And I'm the person when we say they wear the jersey of the ANRP for the 2019 Federal House of Representatives election for this Etiosa Federal Constituency. You go call a handshake, make it look like say,
I salute you very well. My country people, I greet all of you now, particularly my Etiosa people. I greet you well. I don't dare here, and I go listen to me, waiting, I get this stuff for you.
Okay. No problem. We'll just go straight into the discussion.
Yes,
we've been dropped two stories, as we always do, even though we won't discuss ANRP and your plans. You go good more visit this story, because at the end of the day, now only politicians. It be like say they benefit. Our second story where President Muhammadu Buhari come out, they talk say maybe we'll support him this 2019. Say people will support him, oh, even though me I know they when it happened, but me I always look say the way he take talk, I be like say he carry in hand, chook for sand, put for mouth, raise her up, say he go reward them this time around. Now, when the average Nigerian hear politician or person when the government they say I go reward you, the first thing when they come to the mind of plenty of us now say, it be like say the kind of enjoyment when you go enjoy, when you enter, it go different. Mm. The kind of suffer when we go suffer, it go different. And why many of us our ear they stand when we hear this kind of thing because of say, the Senate President, when he be they talk to his supporters, he be mentioned this kind of thing. Say even though them be in support, but the way when they take treat them, he not follow. It is when they supposed to enjoy, they don't enjoy. The kind of consultation, because now this kind of language they hear for politician mouth, the kind of consultation when they expect, they don't see that kind of one. I want to ask you, for person when the government, when they talk about, say, if you not support me, I go reward you now. You think, say, that reward, make Nigerians,
make we look into a question.
You notice that we suppose they suspect that kind of reward.
Well, now I say democracy, then they call, say, government of the people, by the people, and for the people. Now, for everybody, basically, where they say, I go reward those who support me, you don't forget the law of the land. Maybe we tell them so. Anybody with the authority, they for everybody. Even the people where they're never born, it's supposed to be for them. So, I go reward this one, I don't go reward this one. Nobody think where. Leaders are supposed to talk. We talk through.
Okay, but we don't also talk I mean, say when you reach politics season, you get some kind of talk when we say they fly around. You know, me say this talk, then they write. But what if we tell Nigerians to say, if we all begin to participate inside the process,
correct.
And we know, say, if Nkubi get light, Honorable, look how they get light, me, I get light, the noise of quack, 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 generator, the thing go reduce. The one way you go carry your small salary, because now small salary, use and they buy fuel. They put for gem because as human beings, we need to sleep now.
Yes, sir.
All these things, that is when we say it go reduce.
Yes,
then the one about estimated billing, when the Pagoyokon look house, say, these people, he be like,
they get money well, well.
28,000 naira. All those things, that is when we say it go come down.
Yes.
Now, we can come to somebody like you now because the position we want to occupy is a very, very important one.
Yes, sir. Yes,
now,
yes,
some of the people, when Oga President go reward, maybe he reward with minister.
Ministry.
We know they vote for them.
Yeah.
You understand? The people when we they vote for now, those when we say they come from our constituency, they know what in the matter be, and they know the solutions to the problems.
Yes.
But Nigerians get perception about lawmakers. In fact, people they call executives. What people they talk, say they're the thief. Some people they talk, say legislators. Say, and they loot. Now, how you take things that will be correct the perception of Nigerians as it then concern their thinking of people when they for inside government?
That perception, it go correct when they vote better people in. When no be thief. And they look everybody, me, I no be thief. A good name, it better pass riches. Yes. But the people where they misbehave, where they think everybody not thief, you don't care. They don't tell you what they're going to do for you. Sometimes, sir, they do wuru-wuru to enter office. They snatch ballots. They do all those bad things. That's not why when they reach there, they just do as they like. And not the way you feel do. So before we go begin call people, say, they no be legislative or this one thief. Now go vote better people. Well, now know where they come from. Then they your neighborhood. You sabi them well. As I did so, the place where they live, then trust me, I be escrow for the community. Now me, they keep their money.
And money never miss.
They keep money for big bank for Nigeria. Don't they nearly reach 20 years? Their money never thief. Their money never lost. So now, go that they call people bad name. Now you make people like us say, look, we will never get that kind of body. We go come out. We go tell country people, say, this is not the thing we will go do for them. And we go do them. And people, they live here, work here for more than 27 years. People sabi me. People where I don't work with, they sabi me well. They don't taste me. They don't know, say, this man, he go do what he say he go do.
Before I allow my brother to carry on with the question, may I ask you one thing?
Yes, sir.
We get one popular talk when they talk here, say, green snake. When they for green grass.
Yes, sir.
And people always they talk about chameleon.
Yes, sir.
They change.
Yes, sir.
And we don't see people when we say they enter government with title. Oh, Reverend, Honorable, Pastor. Afa, Ogbeni.
Big titles,
respected titles. When we say we hear that for community people. But I should not say when you enter the office, you get one breeze when they blow them. Or maybe for when they sit down, the KAC, when they blow them there, when they change these people. Because the truth we say, since we return to democratic rule for May 29, 1999, after so many years of military rule, it just be like, say, if we ask ourselves, say, where we don't go, we never really go far. And we don't get 19 years of, say, now we, they run things. What exactly can be the problem? Shouldn't I say, the people, they change, and we know if we see them. What be the things we're going to look out for in their character? To use, no, say, this one on a good one, or this one a bad one.
The team be say, make you ask what they don't do before.
Their record.
With their information age, our party logo now on a computer. No be me talk about. Anybody we want run, type their name for Google. See what go come out. See the story we go follow on. No be me talk about. Try on. The people will be Yamayama people. He dead there.
Their record dead there.
Their record dead there. But we know they care to look for those things. Then, why you say, maybe I go change? I go change just now. When, almost 20 years ago, then keep money for my hand. Billion, now today it would be billion of dollars. I don't take 1 cent.
For 20 years?
I follow and they go. I go one change now. If I need money and I be bad person, if I don't take them that time. I don't feel change now. As I talk to my children, everybody feel they watch me. I go office. Can't spoil their family name. No, it gets some kind of name. Where then they're going to mention now, the child could go to change of name. For this Nigeria, for this world. Me, I'm not going to do that one. Okay. So maybe not look well, these people where you want put for office.
Okay, make I bring this question from this angle. If we look the National Assembly today, we of course comprise the senators and the House of Rep members, we can also understand, say, you get some kind of strong politics where they play internally inside them. Make we not even can look the politics whether they get between the executives and all that. Make we bring them for the house. Okay, as an individual, we say, you did very fresh in the system. You did try and vie for this position. And perhaps God can help you, you can win. How you as an individual, considering all these things where you don't talk, go feel looking between the line. Also understand the same politics also a play out here. To see, say, some of the things where you don't talk, say you go do. At least, make I even give this one as an example. This legislation on compulsory health insurance for all secondary and university students, all government employees at all levels. Yes. I think you see, say, some of this is, say, it is hard to pass. How you also feel ensure, say, you conquer that manipulation or product politics waiting inside house? So that you also feel do it, ensure, say, that particular bill where they push is killed through.
Thank you, Okobi. You know, when you reach house, when you reach somewhere, the people where they are no be spirit.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
And me, I don't. If you look at the school where I don't go, self, I go Federal Government College, where I don't mix with people, whether na Hausa, Yoruba, Ibibio, Efik. Everybody, whether you be Muslim, Christian, I don't mix with people.
Mm.
Even for work, where they do. My work, we say, I go to look for approval for board, for management committee. So how to take paper, how to tell my colleagues, say, this thing is good. Now, the thing where we don't they do for more than 20-something years.
Mm.
And the thing where good.
But
the thing where good, my brother, when people see him, say it go better for them. Plenty pass, maybe safe. The thing, the money where they inside that thing go plenty way. Those where they thief, maybe they go even see something. But I know something like thief. When they see something where good, then go follow them. You know, go hard. Besides, then as then they there, now the people where we don't live with, now they there, no be spirits. Some of them go be my friend, even though they know they're my party. They'll be my friend.
Okay, and then going further as well, we also understand the fact that, look, we'd always get this tussle between executive and legislators all the time. This is what I'm saying. Right from the, if not last at this period, we see the battle well, then they fight. And then if we also come look at the battle in the end, you know, they favor the people that they lead. Okay. As an individual, they also they look into, look at least the position we divide for. At least you also feel looks, okay, how I will also fit at least come into this. So within that way, you go also look in between yourself, say, now which now will contribute. To ensure, say, at least, would they get sanity? Would they get sincerity between us and the executive? So, we're not going to get this kind of issue because if we look within, they always happen. It always they be a thing of personal interest. If not be personal interest, it will be probably interest that will favor everybody. A typical example will be this budget matter we say every time. Then they normally fight. How you are also going to feel for that influence? I know, say, you'll be just one individual, but at least, make us see that active role where you play to prove, say, this particular action, no. Make we feel establish that relationship with executive. So we're not going to get all these issues we would normally get.
People where they're executive, legislature, then be Nigerians.
Yes.
They no be foreigners.
Mm-hmm.
As long as the thing where they won't do, now for the good of the people, wahala no go there. But if person brings something where only good for him and only his own kind of people, I mean maybe the people where he won't reward, wahala must today. Because now something we're good for everybody. But What I go tell Nigerians, they say, if they vote me for office, I go work with my colleagues. Even people where they're executive, many people where they're there, they be my brother, they be my sister, many of them be my friend. I don't want to mention name. They be my friend well. The thing where would, if I, as I talk to you now of health insurance, whether they thief my idea or wait, even the vice president don't say, compulsory health insurance is coming. You don't talk, I don't see them for TV, it's coming. So what they talk, we say the thing we say we won't do, whether people they executive or legislator, then they think of them too. But many times they know sabi how they go make them come out, we go good for everybody. So we go there, make it good for everybody.
Honorable, you don't talk of we go, make it,
yes,
but
yes, so
we don't
that
know this.
We strong.
We don't see something inside this Nigeria.
Yes.
You say your brothers, then they your sisters, they're but for some people. If you know they're their party, they know they look you as brother. When it come to work for Nigeria, we know say some of these people. We see one iconic, I go speak English, iconic photograph this week. They say that from the burial of the mama of Governor Siriake Dixon of Bayelsa State. We see Professor Yemi Oshibajo, he bend down like this. We see Vice President, former Vice President Atiku Abubakar, he bend down like this. We see Goodluck Ebele Jonathan, he sit down for their center. They attend the same event, they're not the quarrel. But people like say when he reach for government work, if you know they my party, if I know they this party, it they cause problem. Now, ANRP as political party, if we check the number of people when they government today, we get plenty of people under broom
or under umbrella.
You sure say
that one single party, or perhaps if not, at least God help us, on our feet, get some numbers. You sure say
the work of the other one, no go overshadow. Because the idea when you come, you don't have national health insurance.
Yes.
Everybody, human being, we not use battery now. Possibly.
Yes.
We not use charger
at all.
Everybody need to take healthy. But when we just ask you, how you go think, say, the politicking? When they happen this idea, say it's our party, it's not your party, even for Senate now, the quarter say, now we plenty pass. Not we not plenty pass.
We no consign us.
We no consign us, because now work we want, make them work.
Now make them work.
How you go take fee balance all the politics when they happen for inside there? You sure say those
now
people,
get deliver.
As you they look them like your brother and your sister, then go also see you as brother and sister, you go answer that question.
I go answer them again. Where I go tell you, say, they be my brother, they be my sister. Mm. Okay, Senate president today.
Okay.
He dey, before he enter politics, he dey for where? He dey work for bank. Mm-hmm. The time where they work for bank, me say that they work for bank.
Mm-hmm.
We know they the same bank.
Mm-hmm.
All the people where he work with, maybe eight, many of them, now I work with them,
mm-hmm.
I be them, be my senior.
Mm-hmm.
So when I dey tell you, say, when matter reach, make I reach, talk to my brother, I say, look, oh boy, this thing ain't good. Oh.
For Nigerian people.
We don't they talk before.
Hmm.
Many things, what would they do when we they work for bank, where they for good of Nigeria? We don't they talk before. So no, it's not gonna be new thing.
Hmm.
And the thing we say, when they see like mind, whether it did their party or no did their party, then they work. Besides, we feel they small, oh, but you know, say our party now computer party.
Hmm.
Today, now we have power deal. Oh.
True.
Computer, inside computer.
Hmm.
So we feel small. But na computer company, na computer, na get the power for the world now.
So, no, we no go vex now. See what we go do.
Yes, sir.
We go divide the questions. So we go ask you into two now.
Yes, sir.
Because this national health care scheme, when you talk,
yes.
When you even talk, say you don't hear the vice president they talk about that. That's something when go benefit everybody for Nigeria.
Yes.
So we go discuss law when go benefit everybody and law for Etiosa people so that they don't go quarrel or say, carry our honorable, una come face the whole Nigeria, we are jealous, we want our honorable to speak for us. No, just ask you three questions about some of your laws where we say, it go day of benefit to everybody when they Nigeria. Mm-hmm. You get anyone on maybe well, Nigeria youth?
Make I even ask on this one. This, okay. On Nigeria youth. Okay. Mm. May I even probably bring her from the power sector? Because looking at what he talked there, he talks, say, look, say a legislation will encourage off-grid power distribution.
Mm.
And if you look power, basically, a lot of people talk, say, power now, one of the major things they say, where they define economy.
Mm-hmm.
Power now, one thing we say, at least, if people get light, at least, you go think of ideas, think of a lot
and
of things.
And even on a computer, say,
exactly.
If light, no, they don't
be on. Yeah.
They get battery.
Okay.
And if we don't also look so far at the emergence of our own, this is our current democracy.
Mm-hmm.
At least we'll see a lot of things where the previous government don't talk. So we'll restore power. We'll make sure say blah 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 happen. And then down the line, we don't know the amount of trillions or billions of dollars where they don't do anything, where they don't pump into this sector.
And lies still not there.
And yet, now the same megawatts, well, we don't they know right from time. We see the witness right now. Okay, going by what you don't talk now, how you go also fit ensure, say, legislative laws or legislative bills, go fit ensure, say, beyond just grid power distribution, at least that light as well, go day.
Hmm.
My brother, if you like, say, the question where they ask me, you don't need to take that answer for me.
Mm.
Power. Now, one of the problems we get for power, we say, the power to the authority where they issue licenses, where they control things for power. Mm. Now, federal government.
Mm.
Where they consign federal government inside power matter.
Mm.
As we did, so now only them, they transmit power.
Mm.
So, what thing we won't do? For this Etiosa, for example, many community day, we light day 24-7.
Mm.
Not be so.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. Because then they generate their own power, then they distribute them.
Mm-hmm.
If we can't generate power, distribute for state, even for local government, it means say instead of small community, when it plenty for plenty people, the cost it go day down.
Mm-hmm.
And when power day, light day everywhere, then we say economy, vulcanizer, hairdresser, everything go
they involve the youth in this case.
The youth go find what thing they go do. And the cost where then they take by fuel, generally, everything where you talk for beginning, it go reduce. So that power where they inside federal government hand. Now one of the things where we go say federal government, I beg, make you give state. And not the only power, water. You know, say as water matter day. Water still there exclusive list of federal government power. States
and water there everywhere.
Natural.
If it enter the hand of state, all this water where they flood, when the rainy season come, we go collect and hold down. After when water no day, that water we go channel them to where water is they needed. Particularly even desert area for country. States fit collaborate with state. Today we get Lake Rice now.
Lagos and Kebbi.
Kebbi get land. Lagos, you get money, and you get the market.
Mm.
Yes.
So, Etiosa, you get water. Lagos, you get water. It rain, it flood, we pack the water, come. We hold on. we begin give Adamawa, Taraba, Mono, we begin give them the water. Make them do irrigation. Make them do power plants. But without law, state no go get the power to do them. So every time, and that's where they do politics. Because you know, the states, we won't do them for the good of the people. Yes. Because you know they're my party. When they apply, they will say they no give the approval. So now we go talk to everybody, say, this one where we don't try, where no work, may we put them aside. May we try the one where it go work well. See, rail, now federal government too, they still control them. If I won't enter, so I know if you build train now from Ekwe to Badagry. I go good federal government, federal minister of rail and transport. I beg go make you help me. I want to apply.
Why? Honorable, this thing where you don't talk now.
Yes, sir.
I shall say plenty Nigerians' eyes go down open. Say, we too will go begin the whole our honorable, they're accountable.
Yes, sir.
But make we no make it's just people vex.
Yes.
Because if you come talk, say, when I come carry our honorable come, he come they answer question. Like say, now everybody honorable in be. So we will go this break. When we come back, we'll come focus on Etiosa.
Okay.
Some of the problems, some of the issues. So that Etiosa people, when they are, so they watch, you go say, okay. We are following you.
Yes.
We are following you. When we answer like 2-3 questions about Etiosa, we will go come call, come talk on our mind. But for now, we don't open our phone line, but we'll put barbed wire. If your call strong, you go jump and enter. We'll go this break, come back, don't go anywhere. Now, still ask in a heart when they come back.
Thank you.
Welcome back to Ask in the Heart. We do on weekdays, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, 6:30, go reach 7:30. Everybody hide for 2019 election.
Yes.
And we talk come here say 91 political parties, 9 day for our great country, Nigeria. But if you know they watch Ask in the Heart, how you won't take no?
Exactly.
We give everybody opportunity to come here, talk about their party, and talk about their plan. But if you know they watch Ask in the Heart, how you won't take no? Now, if they watch Ask in the Heart, good for you. But don't be wicked. Don't be stingy. Tell your friends. Tell your brothers and sisters, tell your neighbors, say, make them put their television for Wazobia Max, Wazobia TV. Then, after they put on here, make them spoil their remote. Because now only here you're going to get all the action when they happen, especially as it concerns politics, when they're important for this country. We get our Ogbonge visitor, we talk, say, now Abundant Nigeria Renewal Party. And then they wear the jersey of that political party for the 2019 election. For this 8 years a year, Federal House of Representatives. We talk say in name na Oba, if you carry the initials of a name, Olukayode, Babatunde, Awo, Koya, inside the studio. We don't talk about laws for Nigeria. Now we'll come to 8 years, so that your people know go talk, say, we don't carry you, give the full Nigeria. The laws when you get, when go fit benefit those when they your constituency for this 8 years a year, just share them. And explain, make it not be like saying a magic people go to wait for.
Ah, thank you, Chukwuji. Make I tell you, say, for inside my constituency here, the whole Nigeria day, outside day, Yoruba day, Igbo day. So everything where I want to do for Nigeria, it did good for everybody.
You suppose add so
and I don't waka all the communities, and I see the waka, and they see how my people they suffer. Eti osa, osa na water. You dey near water.
Eti near the water.
So, but my people no get good water to drink.
Hey, people they live near water.
You go, they see the condition where then they live like this. You go look and say, ah, now what for this country? For nearly 20 years of democracy. So the first thing we are going to do will be some of the constituent projects where they're important. We go put some public boreholes for these communities, make them get water. We clean, where then they take bath, where they go take chop, where then they take drink.
Water is life.
We go build them for them, and it no cost plenty money. And for this borehole, we go power them with solar panels, solar power, so that what a light go the day, all the time. All the communities where we see, say they no get. I feel talk them off my head, they're plenty, but I feel talk them. For Ikoyi, water day. For Obalende, we go put on. For Langbasa, we go put on. For Badore, we go put on. For Itedo, we go put on. For Jakonde, last one, we go put on this board. Because if you see how people they live, my brother, you know, you did this
make
Nigeria.
Make I quickly ask one question. You know, say, when people hear, you know, Etiosa, the way when it is even side, they remember Bariga.
Yeah.
Mafoluku, Mushin. I want to hear Etiosa. They go, they see all these big buildings. I'm walking on the island. And they go, they look, say, make we really break and make people understand. Not the only big people they live for Etiosa.
Now everybody.
Everybody.
Explain. Big people there. Mm-hmm. I don't talk of people where na talk say na they look say they're not feel big. But everybody now ain't big. Nobody way small. Everybody they get in row where you go play. Now for the other people where you they look and say they be big, big, big. Now for this Etiosa, where the richest man for Africa they live. The richest men for Nigeria. Now here they live.
You don't go vex, before you can't even come, they talk about those people.
Maybe and I go represent call. Everybody.
Okay, Royal, they call us from Lagos. Royal, welcome to our city heart.
Good evening, sir.
We greet you, Royal.
Good evening.
Good evening, we greet you.
Honorable, good evening, sir.
Royal, I greet you. I greet you well, well.
Oh, Jerry. I really enjoyed this in the program.
Thank you.
I really enjoy them.
Thank you.
My prayer is to say, make God help us. Those who they tell us truth, just as Honorable is there now telling us what he's going to do for us. I pray that God is going to give us a kind of person like him.
Amen.
So that at least we get a better leader in this country, because those who that we are looking upon, they are deceiving us. So they don't want those who never even tested here to be there. But I pray that God will help us, the kind of this man you have, you have in studio, to be there, so that all you were telling us today will be fulfilled. Thank you.
Agaruya, thank you very much. So, we they hear you.
When I talk to the richest man, they hear. I can tell you, say, some of these people, because when we work, we work for them. They won't do even good thing for other people. But people, where they some kind of office, they don't go allow them to do them if they don't give them some kind of thing. And they will say, ah, for where? I don't work for bank now. We won't build road, waste spoil, to take permission from this one government, that one government, local government, state government, federal government.
To build road, though.
When they go say, okay, if I want to take money, where I'm not supposed to put? And I see they disturb me. So wait till I go talk about my office now. And they talk, say, if you live or work in Etiosa, I'll be your errand boy. Any good thing where you want to do for this place, I did there for you. I know, said many of them get plan. Big, big company, they here, Chevron, Mobil, they get plan, make them help their host communities. But I know the problem where they get. They don't see people to trust. They don't see the kind of people where they work with.
Make it not be like, say, when they put the money down, go enter bottomless pits.
But when people like us, if they vote us to power, they sabi us, we sabi them. They know, we know how they go, we go put things, that so that the good things where they want for the community, for everybody, it go happen. Skill acquisition. They won't teach people about computer. They won't teach people about many things. They won't put light. They won't put power for hospitals. They won't do many things. But you know, say these people.
We said we won't take many calls. Yes. Ekanem from Lagos, welcome to our city halls.
Ekanem, you are welcome.
Ekanem, good evening.
Reduce the volume of your television, Ekanem.
Okay. I want to contribute to what Honorable said.
Okay, we hear you.
We hear you, Ekanem.
Like, we are living at Majek. You know those kind of area where water will be road to pass, enter house. Where we fall with the few water, they went to our house. How will they take to us?
Okay, Ekanem. Now, the question we want to ask with that.
No, I think they promise they go to borehole, they go sure what target they for other area like.
Okay, Kanem, make we
balance. If you like say, give me. Okay, Kanem, you dead there?
Hello?
Yes, I did,
yeah. Okay, just ask the question so that we go get them where.
He said water and road, they pass their house.
Our road to enter house for Bajek, we don't get road, no water. Not even the talk of life for that area. So obviously, how you could take benefit of?
Okay,
Ekanem, thank you very much for this question. When you say you don't ask, he call in own area, but what he in talk, now like something of, if we check up, people like say neglect. Say road no day, water no day. If rain fall, then they get issue and the rest. I go like make you just quickly just provide answer so that he go feel holy, honorable, accountable before you come back to Etiosa?
First, the answer we go immediately give him be say the thing where they cause him now be say the law where they put for environment make them follow when they develop every environment we no follow him. So if you see one of my man, I say look, and all the law we dey for environment we go ensure the enforcement. But as the immediate problem we then get, we go relate with the local government chairman and the state people because now they get the power to go build road. We go build them. Say our people there they suffer. If they say we not to get money, we fit help the community through
all those constituency projects.
Who constituency project? And we know say plenty NGO day in Nigeria and even abroad self where they help people where they suffer. We go help them to get money from that source, working through a framework where they open.
Where everybody go fishing,
say, where everybody go fishing. So we go to solve the problem small by small. But now the thing where they my power, where I talk say water, that one, it could be my power.
Make we take this call from Coach Joy before she vexed for us. Coach Joy, they call us all the way from Abia, the only coach and the first lady of Asidi Hot.
Good evening,
Coach Joy.
Good evening, Coach.
Good evening.
We greet you.
Make I call you Joyful Joy. Joyful
good
Joy.
Good evening, sir.
Okay, good evening.
Well done,
Yes, sir. Yes,
sir. My name is Coach Joy, as Chukwudi don't talk.
Okay.
I just joined you now. I hear when Honorable Wade there, they talk about Etiosa, and I just like that name, sir. And he just talking about channeling, saving water, and to use it when dry season, you know, to do irrigation.
Yes, yes.
And the thing just hit me, well, I wish that kind of thing go manifest for this country. And for that, they are Etiosa, you know, because that kind of thing, we never see them before.
Yes.
I will say, you be, if they elect you, I pray to God they elect you.
Amen.
So that we go see that kind of thing. You know, now that one, I interest me where we're past, because I never see that kind of one before. Even food stuff, we know they treat even preserve food stuff. Talk or say we go, you know, gather water to use it for irrigation when the time is needed, you know. So I really wish you the best of luck. And I know that you have the fear of God in you so that you can achieve whatever or has desire in this country. And your Etiosa people, thank you very much.
Thank you very much, local Joy. Too good, make a quickly talk. Not be only for Etiosa, for state like Bayelsa. Then they suffer this. If you follow the trend, when rain it falls, everywhere they flood.
But yes, I will be saying that water.
But they not water, but they no get the power under the law because water is still the exclusive list. So when would they talk of devolution of power? When would people they talk big thing restructuring? Then they take the thing where we need now, devolution of power. Some of the thing where they center, make it go the state, make them use them well for the betterment of the people. So not only Etiosa, many states they will go benefit from things like that.
I don't know if that the only two way you get for Etiosa be that, but you get on that line of other kind of projects
for
ideas.
My Etiosa people. We know saying that my party logo on a computer. I go talk about many times. So we go teach them computer.
At least the IT.
How to use computer to they take make money. You know, say many people now. If we tell them make them own a computer, they no feel now.
But no, we no vex. So you say, when young people hear computer,
no be yahoo bad business.
You don't talk.
Because they teach those bad things. But today, if they get their small computer, where be phone the smallest? Now ain't be the smallest computer. So the person where they sell bully for road, the person where they sell fish. If you want sell now, instead of making the wait only for market, if you they get market for Instagram, you go post the thing where you get. He go they take order from people. People go they take order from them. Many of our people know sabi use all this to make they take boost their business. Particularly women. I look the record of the people where they work for the country, where they for pension. Would be like 8 million. Only 2.5 million be women. The remaining 5 million are men. So me say the women now they do the informal business pass. So this is now one of the things where I want to do. Women empowerment. I'm all women empowerment. Nobody say they share any money. I go give them smartphone. So they take help their business. Smartphone. And I don't get formula together.
Before you tell us that formula, we get Jang. In they call us all the way from Calabar. And in go be our final caller so that honorable go fit talk all the talk for one day because you know say
make
you computer
people.
Must do fast.
Make
Jang, welcome to our city hearts.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, so Good evening.
Good evening, to Agajan. Oh, yeah, go ahead.
Agajan, we hail you.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, make you ask your TV question. Day on. Bring down the volume of your TV, Agajan.
Yes, I get you.
Oh, yeah, ask your question. Ask your question.
Yeah, I want to ask Honorable, because that Etiosa, this one, name I like and plenty.
Okay.
I like that name Etiosa because of... Yeah.
Agajan. I beg Bella say go call us back because your TV they on and then we always advise our viewers say if no one call, volume. Make na make sure so that they bring the volume of the down our TV down so that we no go they clash with them. They listen.
But we don't lock our telephone.
Exactly.
Line
may I take your mind back to one very important way you talk and this also it get to do with Etiosa. You mentioned say a lot of big people did this community.
Yes.
As a matter of fact, you also talk to look. They no say a lot of them don't get the idea or probably the mind to say they won't do things. But say that they get some kind of hindrances. Mm-hmm. Okay, as an individual where they come in, and bear in mind, say, we also get representative where they in power right now. Maybe say, perhaps, I don't know if they get such ideas where you get. But you as an individual will carry this kind of level of ideas. How you go also feel ensure, say, that hindrance, where don't they affect the previous activities, where we say, they no fit expand on development, say, you go also feel look because, okay, how can we at least override this particular matter so that we know go bounce can't hit us back so that we feel ensure say we achieve these major goals. How you go take at least address or contain these hindrances where we say people they normally come interject, you know, government officials and all that.
Thank you, my brother. As I don't talk before, all the place where then they get problem, I get idea. Now for one bureaucracy, people wait before fire move. Then go say you must shake body.
Mm-hmm.
So
oh, yeah.
my office of legislator is powerful. Anybody where he delay or disturb the thing where good for everybody. I go there. Mm. I go write them. I go call them. Say why you know allow this thing go.
Mm-hmm.
The main thing be say the people serve. Then they always fear. I say the thing where they won't put this money. Where is the money go? It go just pick race.
Mm.
But. Person where don't they among them, mm-hmm. where sabi them, where sabi the kind thing where they won't see.
They
go know, say it go day easier to work with that kind of person. Mm-hmm. I don't want to mention name too much,
but
I know all their foundation. Mm. The people where they work there, I sabi them.
Mm.
So and some of them I don't share this idea. They say, well, if God put you there, we don't get person where we go work with. Mm. And I go see the difference. Mm. Not before months, we go see the difference. In a very short time, we go see the difference.
Mm.
Now, make we can discuss a matter when concern how you go take look some of the problems and start with so that people go know, say, okay, you promise, so we know, say, for government, people, they talk of the first 100 days.
Yes.
You understand? So, okay, if you win the election now and you can't represent your people, say, they don't give you the mandate, say, oh, yeah, oh, go. What will be the first things? Just give us two of the first things when we say you go do.
Number one. If God give me victory on February 14, 2019, I will get like 3 months before we start the house.
Mm.
The law on NHIS, where we go redo, the law don't they already.
Okay.
But that one way, this one go they compulsory, how government go fund them, I promise my people say, the first day where I enter National Assembly, it don't ready.
Mm.
Nobody the one way people, before I enter there, I go don't do work. The doctors will go look at. Lawyers, we go look at.
Mm-hmm.
Healthcare professionals, we go look at. We for don't do the work. Mm-hmm. The second thing, where I go do, where I never talk of, because in our area of education, we don't talk, say, we won't make ICT as compulsory subject for secondary school.
Mm.
Nobody say, then they took computer choice. So for secondary school, we go begin, so we go engage the authorities for Federal Ministry of Health, the State Ministry of Health, and all the authorities that look. As English, as math be compulsory subject, make we look and say ICT na compulsory subject.
Mm.
If person we don't even know sabi English, we know sabi anything, we feel communicate by computer language.
Yes.
Google, where would they use? Mm-hmm. Is there for Hausa? Is there for Igbo? Mm-hmm. Is there for Pidgin?
Mm-hmm.
You don't hear English too much, but as we talk Pidgin here, person fit we understand Pidgin, fit know how to use computer with Pidgin.
Mm-hmm.
Make it take work. So, but if they don't learn and when they small. Make them give them those tools. They no go sabi and when they're supposed to use that. So those are the first two things: the healthcare bill and the thing we on ICT as a subject.
Mm-hmm.
900 days after that National Assembly starts.
So as we do like this now, we don't reach the time when we say now you go just carry microphone now. Mm. speak to your Ethiopian people, look them eye to eye, and tell them what you want to do for them. Because we don't reach where we will carry our Ghana must go. Mm-hmm. They come out inside studio, starting from now.
My correct Ethiopian people, I be your own. I don't live here, I don't work here for 27 years. You sabi me well. I don't keep your money. I don't look well for your environment. Make you no trust person where you no know. Make you trust the person where you know. Person where fear God. Person where you don't taste, you don't trust. Make you support me. Olukayo de Babatunde Awokoya. Obani o. Yoruba will say Obani Afe. Now computer party you go vote for anywhere where you see that computer logo. Now you go put your hand. As you put your hand for computer, it go better for you. It go better for Lagos. It go better for Nigeria.
You go collect this handshake.
Okay.
You don't talk.
I don't talk.
Our people went there for house.
I don't talk.
When I don't hear.
Yes.
The important thing I say we get right to what people they call franchise to come out and vote for our candidates. God and the days we go talk say they don't know how they do. I'm Joe. I know they come out again. It not be thing of pride to buy food and put for your generator on election day because the way we Nigeria they light no good day. Won't even lie. To buy food and put for your generator. Can they watch Indian film?
Telenovela.
Make my novels then go vote. If you not vote, you not get right to complain or talk anything about Nigeria.
Not true.
Encourage every Nigerian now.
Now one PVC, day sacrifice. Oh,
keep
one day.
Keep on.
Your vote now.
Mark
your power.
The date. Your vote,
now
your power.
May not give that day to election day.
Thank you.
Our people went there for house. Until we come back again tomorrow with another action where they come on smoke. And it's not going to be good thing. Say, we'll go just give una tasting. Mm. Tomorrow,
we get
the governorship candidate of APC for the Lagos 2019 governorship election. Oga Babajide.
Now my friend.
Sonwolu, now your friend.
Yes.
He go come inside and see the hot here. We not go talk too much.
So let's go the phone lines open. Nigerians.
Make una load una credit now because una go do it. We not go talk. Come no be like say.
We just ask one or two questions.
We ask one or two questions and we'll throw phone line open. Now go they hit that left and right questions. With all the questions. Until we come down tomorrow, make una just keep them on top of Wazobia Max, Wazobia TV. Then spoil una remote. Not be fight.
Una bye bye till tomorrow.
Una bye bye.
To enjoy more of this, our Ogbonge videos when you just watch. Press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.